26, delayed today by about 45 minutes, and from that point.